cut out the salt, and he has a lot of fresh herbs. So barbecue, oregano, we don't realize that. That's a really good thyme. It's also really good to use fresh garlic. So if you kind of marinate the meat, get a, or kind of like poke holes in it and put whole cloves of garlic, you can actually cook it slow. And even like a crock pot.